So it appears we have a problem with Black Ops. Generally, this error has occurred recently. I'm not sure if this has happened to anyone, but sometimes this will happen. I'm not sure what's going on, but this will happen. My current level will be reset back to Major General to level 45. If this keeps happening, then I'll just scrap, you know, the whole title, Road to level 50, and I'll just play Black Ops, you know, continuously for a while. So that's the problem that's been going on. I want to check out my classes. Okay. Another thing I was wanting to do for, you know, the whole Road to level 50 is to unlock everything. So let me rename this as lock everything. We'll just call it unlock every. So what I want to do is get to the highest level, which I don't know if that's possible because of that error. I'm going to unlock everything. I'm not sure if I'll unlock clan tag and emblem tag for every weapon, but I don't know, I might. So actually, let's not do that. Let's go with the MP5. Attachments. Fuck yeah. So this is what I really want to do, is just go through everything, buy all the camo. Camo actually costs a lot. Wow. Let me just give it a nice camo emblem. I just want to check and see what I bought. I need decoy equipment. I need 4 more. That's gonna take a while. Perks, I have all those. Need 1 more for scout. Have all those. Face paint, it costs a lot of money. So yeah, I will unlock all these and me rename my class. So when I fix my classes, I'll be right back.